on the big question: what happens after we die? Frederick emails to say he has 4 children, he is the proud father of a new baby boy, Joshua, and his daughter, Susan, 5, has just started school, and he thinks that after death, there is nothing.
We all go, when we go, when I go, where my hallways part with posts. When I'm cold, least I'll know, the bailiffs never got their dough. We all go, when we go, she wrote unfolded envelopes. But where we go, nobody knows, I guess we're holding out for hope.
Let's talk about death, baby, it's our destiny. Best to be prepped lately, I've been thinking. Especially with the smoking and drinking, you know. All the folk in the building will end up in a hole. I'm nothing timid, check the pressure on my inner soul. This ain't a whinge, and yes, I get you, so I'll let you know. My motto is fuck it, live how you wanna live before you kick the bucket. Got a limited time on this earth and I mean to love it. Be somebody like James Brown, you dog it. Say how you feel or say how you want it. To be honest, deep down I think it's probably pointless anyway.
When we go, when I go,
I'll go smile inside my gravestone.
When we go, when we go, when I go,
be my time to find my way home.
D is for the day, E is for the evening, A is for the afternoon with another D repeating. Can happen anytime, so why the fuck would I be sleeping? Opportunity been losing me while I've been dreaming. So pop the thought bubble, let it all tumble out on the floor. Hustle, course there'll be more struggle, more clout and sore knuckles. No doubt there'll be more stout and core stubble, drowning some more troubles. All got some more coming, ain't that the truth? But then we all got them all coming, laid in the tube. And if it take them two statements to be blatantly true, there's only one route to choose, I think it's safe to eschew. Live now while you still can. You still the little man, kicking round a little can. Listen, what's the deal, man? Place you in this real and nothing lasts forever. Get yourself together and get it before it gets you. Everything will test you. That's the point of everything. A lesson and a lecture will stress you out, I bet you. Still better than dead, yeah, no question. Well, a couple, but fuck them, they're too depressing. I broke bad with a bucket of blue resin. But no man's the same before he can touch heaven. So in that vein, I'm telling them, fuck heaven. I'm having mine right here and now while I'm still present.
When we go, when we go, when I go,
I'll go smile inside my gravestone.
When we go, when we go, when I go,
be my time to find my way home.
We go, when I go. We all go, when we go, when I go. We all go, when we go, when I go.
What happens in a man's life is already written. Man must move through life as his destiny wills.
Yes, yet each man is free to live as he chooses. Though they seem opposite, both are true. I do not understand it.
But when he is afraid, when he doesn't look forward, he looks back. You bet my eyes, he gets stiff and he dies before his time. But when he is living on, looking forward to the great adventure that is ahead, then he lives.
Go and find other person who can open a door for you.
Of course, it's quite obvious that we are all going to die, and this is the sad finale of everything. But